confirm to the whole world and to the whole nation and to the whole county of Kisumu that the nurses of Kisumu County Government are on strike. Our strike commenced officially today and it is on. And we want to tell everybody, we want to tell the whole county government of Kisumu that the nurses will continue with their strike from today up to the time we shall see the money in our accounts. It is very funny that whenever we go to the county to chat a way forward with them and to tell them to pay us, they bring so many excuses. The other time they were telling us that they could not do a payroll with our money in because the payroll officer was sick. And we told them that even Musando died with password, but the voting was done. So we are telling them that they should bring the new or newly employed payroll officer to factor in our money in our accounts and be paid is when we shall stop the strike.